We come now to the main toast of the evening. And it's always very difficult to find someone who has the erudition and the love of Robert Burns in order to hold an audience of this size. We've found such an one tonight in our principal guest, a man of erudition, a man of wit, a man of charm, about whom Burns must have written, "Who is proof to thy personal converse and wit, is proof to all other temptation." Ladies and gentlemen, please give the best of order to Sheriff Irvin Smith. Yeah.